Hey, this is Will again. I'm just working on a job here, and I want to show you the results of. I'm not going to mention what kind of tape it is, but this is what you're trying to avoid. Now, it says to just put it on there and, you know, rub it in real good, and you'll have perfect lines. Well, let's see. I rubbed it in. I'm going to pull it off. We'll see how it looks. That's not perfect lines. That's crap. Anyway, my name is Will, and go to my other videos to show you how to do tape caulking. It comes out a lot better. Bye bye.